Shit. Girl!
Dude, we slept in again! The song's about to start!
Shit, Frank! We can't miss the song! Barry, wake up!
What? I'm up!
This song is such an awesome way to start every morning.
It's just a super nice way of showing the gods how much we appreciate everything they'll do for us once they take us out those doors to the great beyond.
God, I love them so fucking much!
Oh shit! Korn's about to start singing! Drop it, Korn! You got the best voice!
You're the man, Korn! You rule! Take it away, bro!
Dear gods, you're so divine in each and every way. To you we pray.
Dear gods, we pledge our love to you forevermore.
We always felt we had a special bond.
Take us to the great beyond,
where we're sure nothing bad happens to food.
Once we're out the sliding doors, things will all be grand.
We will live our dreams together in the promised land.
The gods control our fate, so we all know we're in good hands.
We're super sure there's nothing shitty waiting for us in the great beyond.
And every isle thinks of something dear.
Holy shit, I've been chosen!
But to this we all agree.
Booyah, bitches, I'm out of here!
Everyone else is fucking stupid, except for those who...
Out there, for all eternity we'll meditate. How fucking great.
Out there, we'll get to teabag every day and more.
We'll shove pimentos up our ass by Zeus.
We'll exterminate the Jews.
We'll subjugate the whole damn great beyond.
We keep our wieners in our packages, that's how it is.
It sucks, but that's the way our buns keep fresh and pure.
But once we're out the doors, it's not a sin
for us to let you slip it in.
In other words, we finally get to fuck
and love and fuck and hug and fuck and feel and fuck and share.
The gods will always care for us.
They won't squeeze us out their butts.
We cannot overstate how confident we are that our beliefs are accurate and nothing.